The Reed City Group started in 1959. We started as a mold shop, building tools for injection molds. We ended up going into molding parts for our customers and then became a production molder of injection molded parts. We also have an automation group. And most recently, we started the life sciences and medical business over the last 3 years. We have approximately 200 employees. We have been working with Husky for over 25 years on all kinds of different projects. We most recently got involved with Husky on the LSR cold deck technology, and we're really excited about what that helps us do and what we can do for the customers.
LSR is liquid silicone rubber, and we mold medical production parts out of it. We specialize in overmolding of sanitary ends and assemblies of that nature. Some of the challenges that we were facing before working with Husky was getting adequate product without any defects, running our production at a proper cure time and proper high temperatures. Husky's cold deck was able to help us overcome these challenges by allowing us to individualize each cavity, scientifically understand what was going on inside the mold, and to differentiate each parameter so we can determine what happens and if we change something, why this occurs.
Throughout the projects, we had bi-weekly meetings and then on-site support from Husky. We were putting in clean rooms as quick as we could put them in. Anytime we had an issue, we always had Husky available to talk us through a problem. We had to get a part sent to support their equipment. It was overnighted. It was just an excellent customer support from the entire Husky group. Probably saved about 10% material by using the cold deck. It improved our cycle time by close to 30%, and we got a much better part and were able to achieve higher volumes with less man hours.